talking about the living line days before half term. Over to you, Diana.
On the last 2 days before half term, we had two living line days. In year eight, we visited kind of a house where they talk about what they do there. Later, we learned about the Chinese New Year and how the Chinese years got named after animals. Then the whole school did dance. On Friday, the whole of year eight pretended it was 2020 and discussed what we would like to be doing. In the afternoon, we had to learn some Spanish. Coming up next week is parents' evening, so year eight are doing lots of tests.
At lunch, the lunch ladies have stopped teachers being able to give out early lunch passes for clubs. So students who have a club are going to be late for it or might miss it. If you have a club, you might want to stay pack lunch.